We are cooking turkey for Easter. We are using the sous vide.
Sous vide.
Yeah, the turkey having rubber dub.